Alright, everybody, we're back with more Spider-Man. We got the new advanced suit from the end of the movie, and we're gonna get another one. It's been a while since I've played this. Still cool. Alright, so the plan today is to not do this time trial. So, the thing about the swinging in this game is I'm going to screw up here. Okay, there we go. Jump that way. Yeah, I would have sucked at this time trial anyway. So, I lost my train of thought. I think of what I was going to say was the swinging in this game, it's kind of weird. You're kind of like floating, more of an actual like gravity swinging. But, it's still fun for the technology, you know? We never got to do anything like this before yet. So what we're gonna do is go all the way to the other end of the map. And we are going to get this little tracking device. And, as I run into this here, fire escape, not good. Great place for churros, though, as Peter likes. So we're gonna get this tracking thing, and it's gonna show us where all of the pins are. There's a bunch of pins scattered around free mode. And you have to collect all of them to unlock a new suit, and I believe it is the homemade suit, if I'm not mistaken. I might be wrong. You'll find out in the title. But I think it's the homemade suit. So, we're just gonna keep going straight here, keep going straight, follow this road. Say hi to the people real quick. Hello, peoples. Do a little... What do you do? First you did the... Hey, like that. Just a little beer pop. Oh yeah, he came out the door and he was like that. I love how the music just like... calm down right there. Alright, so we'll get the swinging again. Just keep following this road. Keep going straight. Now, see, this is the easy part. It's just to find like the GPS tracker for the pins. And if I'm not mistaken, it is quite a long ways away. Swing is definitely fun. I notice I've seen some other gameplay on like the Rift, I think it was. I know it wasn't the PSVR, but the city is much more populated with traffic, more cars, more people. So that's just kind of the limitations of the PlayStation at this point. I think the PS4 Pro, you can actually see the entire suit. And on this one, you unfortunately can't, so really, I am spending all this time trying to unlock some new gloves, which I don't even look at that much. But hey, it's part of the game, so we gotta do it. And that was close. And if you're wondering why this video's taken so long, it's because, first of all, I tried to unlock one of the suits, which you need to get by doing all of the challenges, like the time trials and the combat challenges. The combat challenges are easy. It doesn't matter what score you get, you just gotta complete it. The time trials are another story. I mean, some of them aren't that bad, but there's this one where I swear I was in this game for 45 minutes straight, just trying to do that time trial. And, oh man, it is really difficult. You have to be absolutely perfect. And like I said, since the swinging is not, like, completely physics-based, you just kind of, like... I mean, it's not horrible, but it's not realistic, per se. You know, it's still cool, though, but, since it's not completely physics-based, it's hard to get momentum or anything, so you just kind of, like... It's difficult. That's what I'll say.
That's pretty cool.
That was neat. But the web sling is fun. But yeah, like I said, I was gonna do a video of just me straight doing the challenges and all that, but that did not work out. Well, can we go up here? Take a quick detour. This is kind of like tracking people off. We can. Can we? Come on. There we go. Huh. Pretty neat. Kind of reminds me of the stuff that they got in Spider-Man PS4. Alright, so let's jump again. We're gonna keep going straight. We've been going straight on this road the whole time. That's what you gotta do. And also, why you haven't seen much VR content from me recently is I broke my PlayStation camera. And you need the PlayStation camera to actually play. Okay, so we're gonna go up on top of this building. We'll rotate. Can we rotate? I forgot the rotate button. It's okay, there we go. So we're gonna climb up this building. So yeah, I broke my PlayStation camera. That was not fun. I had to buy another one. It fell from the top of my TV because I'm an idiot and I don't tape it down. And so yeah, that was a thing. It worked, but unfortunately it was like the picture was just kept being jagged and all that. It was making me like motion sick because of it. It was definitely a big difference once I got this new one. So see this building right here, that's where we need to go. I do love how the music just kind of picks up once you start doing stuff. Oh, that was close. It was pretty fun. Alright, so we're gonna get to the top of this building. You know, I don't think Avengers Tower, or now it's probably Oscorp, who I hope it is, at this point, in Far From Home. But I don't think that building is in this game, unfortunately, which kind of sucks. I'd love to go to the top of that. It's like hurting my neck here. Okay, so we get to the top of this building, and here we have it. We gotta collect this thing right here. Collected it. And now, the pin scanner is unlocked. So cool. So while standing still, put your hand to the side of your head and hold the scan for distant pins. So we'll go like this. And we've got... Okay, there they all are. So, as you can see, these are where all of the pins are. So you have to collect all of the pins in order to get the suit. So I think there's like 20. I've already collected 2 just by free roaming. And so yeah, we'll go ahead and try and collect 1. Try and get this red one right here. Can I grab onto that? There we go. There's also one right there. Top. Okay, that's a combat trial. Okay, so wrong thing. Uh-oh, I'm falling. I'm inside the building. Okay, that's a combat trial. We need pins. I'm assuming the yellow ones are the pins. So let's go. I want to at least collect 1 just to show you how this works, now that I'm getting turned around here. The controls can get a little aggravating sometimes. Now that I lost where I was. Can we get the pins here? Okay. We're this way. Yes, I am excited that I finally got this PlayStation camera. It's hard to talk like this. This camera's heavy. This VR headset, I mean. Check again. Should be somewhere around here. Alright. I need Edith to tell me where to go here. Even dead, I'm the hero. Classic Tony Stark. How'd you guys like Far From Home? I really enjoyed it. I thought it was a lot better than Homecoming. Okay, there's one of the pins. Alright, so... please tell me I could just, like, web it. Can I web it? No, okay. Alright, so here we go. Let me get a running start here. Let's go. I got it. Okay, so I got 21 more to go. So I've already collected 3, so there's 24 pins around the map, so this is gonna take a while. I'm not gonna show everything collecting the pins. I'm just gonna show, like, when I collect the last one, because it'd be pretty boring and it wouldn't help you anyway, because the landmarks, as you can tell, are not very helpful. So just find that pin locator, and then you can find out where all the pins are as I fall off the building. Come on, I need to stick to the wall here. Come on. There we go. So now I'm stuck to the wall. Alright, so yeah, find the pin locator, and then you'll get, I believe, the homemade suit. This one's pretty cool. I wish I had the whole body thing going on. Oh, there's also one thing I wanted to try out. Can you not do it anymore? Okay, there we go. Yeah, I did this once already. It's car surfing. I can imagine Peter doing this. Did I slow it down? No. No, I'll get this one. Okay, I'm not really going that fast. What's up? So that's it. So find the pin, get the suit, and see you guys next time.